Back to me day job.
Anyone
What's
care?
That sound? A radio. Breaker, breaker, neener, neener. Over.
Okay, it's clear you're alive. I have a friend who needs help. Any chance you could get to the Halpern Hotel, like, soon?
Depends on why, darling.
Hold up. I'm Hannah. I'm hunkered down with my BCLA buddies in the rental we share in the Venice Canals, but I've lost contact with one of them. Rav. He's a med student.
Statistically, he's dead, you know.
You haven't seen the Bobcats in action. He's a survivor. And he's been making unique weapons. He'll make it worth your while.
And you're suddenly bridging the language barrier. Grand. I'll go for a jaunt to the Halpern. Sam, I'm back in Beverly Hills. Where are these guns?
Me and Ronnie are headed to 12 Arc Hill Ridge. Meet you there.
Keep me locked up forever. Looks like this Phil's gonna solve our little problem. If he's still around. Oh, this caustic shite again. Don't feel like dancing through wastepipe runoff. Bet I can find the tap and close it. All right, valve wheel. Where are you hiding? Just the valve wheel I was looking for. Danny, one. Caustic shite, nil. Now, just need something to wash it away. Oh, it's pissing caustic down here. Where's it all coming from? Oh, feckin' course. Need a breaker.
Thank you.
This'll do nicely.
Can hear me. Everywhere. Hey! Watch the shoes, you wretched sludge. Right, or give it a spin and take my chances.
Yeah, you better run.
Turning valves. What's the worst that could happen, eh? Looks like I need the pressure to match the numbers. Well, that wasn't so hard. skull smasher. Foul thingamajig. Phil, be taking that key now. Thank you. It's been a pleasure, boys. Pour me a pint. I'll be there soon.
Hey, over here.
What's the story?
Ronnie says this place is packed with guns. Get to busting this gate open.
Trust me.
Nope.
Maybe this wasn't such a good idea.
Stand the fuck back. It's hammer time. Open sesame.
Incoming.
I got this. Get the guns.
He's got it.
So who lived here?
Nikki Gutte, big game hunter on cable. I sauced her a snow leopard once.
You would, wouldn't you?
Fake snow, too. Locked.
Christ alive!
There she is. Not looking so hot today, Nikki. Hey, bitch. Still think you're too good for Ronnie fucking red shit?
Ronnie! Oi! That miserable little pox was with me! You shites are gonna get it, I'm telling you! Ronnie, gonna miss that gob of yours.
Booyah!
Ronnie's dead, Sam.
Shit! It's not your fault, all right? People who ain't like us don't last out here. I told him, but he wanted to be the big fixer. I got bit to fuck just keeping him alive this long. Grab a gun, and let's get back to Emma's.
Sure thing.
Zombie in the neighborhood must have heard those screams. Find a window upstairs and shoot any motherfuckers coming into the backyard. I'll cover the driveway side from the front door.
Time to make these feckers dance. Better give the old sights a test. I was having fun.
Come on, we're done here.
Having fun?
I am at that.
I'm nearly done. I'll see you back at the house.
Sure, listen, Sam. I met a doctor in Santa Monica. The CDC needs my blood so as to make a vaccine.
That's so.
With guns, we can all make it there.
One thing I've learned. The voice on the radio promising to fix all your shit never happens. We're doing just fine.
So if Emma decided to come, you'd stay behind?
She won't.
Well, you might be surprised. Catch you back there. the Jaunt Mansion. Give me a sign of life if you can. The prodigal son back yet?
Hello? Yes, I'm here.
Mikey! Good to hear you made it.
Yes. Getting back was, a lot easier.
And Emma? Spoken to her yet?
No. I will.
No lying down on the job now, Mikey. See you soon.
You know, you're like, you're good at this. You're good at, apocalypses. This.
Stop. You're making me blush.
But I'm not. Roxy and me, staying out of trouble is like a full-time job, man. I've only ever been really good at one thing, and I barely even do it anymore.
Gods and Whiskey is still something to be proud of. You were the soundtrack of my teenage years.
Ouch. And exactly. Like, what have we done lately? I gotta find that spark again, man. Get back in touch with the gods instead of just the whiskey. Oh, Farouk!
Gesundheit.
Farouk's our producer. He lives next door downhill, like, totally obsessive about discographies. Collects every master tape and unreleased track you could imagine, including ours. Hey, some of those had real promise. I wonder if... maybe sample them? Hey, I'll be right back, man. Tell Roxy not to worry.
Right back? You're not thinking of going out there for feckin' master tapes. I know you're not.
I'm not?
You're not good at apocalypsing, remember? I'll get your tapes. For one thing, being responsible for a new G&W album would mean bragging rights forever.
Oh, kick ass! If Farouk's not home, just ask his boyfriend Dave to show you around. Tell him I sent you.
If either of them are still there and alive, sure.
Thank you.
I bet I could waste myself up onto that. French rioter style. Refreshing. And yes, with my luck, I'm betting that's Dave. Hey, Dave! Ricky says let us in! That's how it's done. Sorry, Dave. You weren't much of a bouncer. I'll just let myself in. The best clubs are always the hardest ones to get into. Now, let's see if the DJ has these old G&W tracks. Fucking deadly. These are post-evac interior design choices. My finely tuned feminine instinct for decor tells me so. Dave, if this is your booby trap, I'm no longer sorry you got zombified. Let's play follow the cable. Safety in numbers does nothing against just one little zombie nibble. Oh well, time for a jam. Excellence is on this one. Proper old school party track, that is. Comeback album of the century. Here we go.
Ooh.
Me boy, the roving music historian has returned.
Oh, hey. I don't remember calling Do we have an interview scheduled?
An interview? No, you rampant waste of oxygen. I'm back from having, at great personal risk, mind, recovered your stupid master tapes from your stupid producer's undead house party.
Farouk's? Oh, man. Dave's gonna be, like, heartbroken.
On which note, I bear startlingly similar news.
Oh, sad note, man. Like, ballad-worthy. There was this one track we laid down and... Hey, wait. Did you say master tapes? I was just thinking about getting those back!
What an unexpected coincidence.
This is fucking awesome, man! I'm gonna listen to them right away. Oh, there's some gems on here, you know? Some real gems. I think... Hey, thanks. You're like a guardian angel of rock.
I suppose that's something to put on me business cards.
Stuff, so even
He said you saved him. I was wrong about you.
You're not the first. Where are the others?
They're all in the gym.
The dream team is assembled. Oh, feck.
Damn, man. How long you been bit for?
It's nothing.
Oh, my gosh.
Shit. We got to deal with this right
no,
now.
Don't touch him. Go check on Andrea, see if she's okay.
That. This ain't no game, Emma. You know what's gonna happen to him. The same thing that happens to all of them. Now let me...
This is my house. It is my rules, Sam. Go.
If he so much as twitches funny, you know what you've got to do.
I guess.
Michael, what happened?
I'm fine.
You're not fine. I'll get you help, okay?
Emma, don't look.
Don't even think about it. I took you in. You owe me this. Put the gun away.
He's turning. Get out of here,
Bjorn. Don't know that.
Hey. The 2019 Best Supporting Actress Romero goes to...
Oh, my lucky charm. This is why you left.
Emma.
I think I've got the special blood. I'm zombie proof. I just feel it.
Yes. Yes, you have the special blood. You're going to get through this. Michael. Michael. Michael, please wake up. Please.
Fuck's sake, get away from
him. Fuck you! Why do you get to be the special one, huh? Who the fuck are you?
Emma.
Get out of my house.
What happened?
Michael, he was turning. He nearly bit Emma. I'm sorry. I need to go. Emma's not taking it so well.
This? Don't go.
I must. Sam can stay and keep you safe.
Sam? You think there's room for me and my family in his apocalypse fantasy? Once he gets inside Emma's panties, we're all fucked.
Hey, there you are. Shit been way too loose around here. Martin almost bit Emma.
Michael!
Right, right. Now on, no one goes outside except me.
You're getting out of my way right now.
I keep saying, don't trust those fucks. You're better off here.
Yes. Stay.
Immunity's our ticket out. You don't want to use it? Fine. I'll fly solo.
Okay, learn the hard way. I got one last tip for you.
Do you know?
When I had to get around Banoi, I used the sewers. I ain't saying they're safe, but you can line them up.
Fair play.
You'll be back. Hey, Emma's pretty shook up. How about you fix her some of that motherfucking Yorkshire pudding shit she likes?
This is the end.
This is survival. Hang in there. Needs must when the devil drives. Off to the sewers.
Thank you.
Kingdom for my knee-high ducks. At least you can line them up, just as the man said. Not what I wanted. Who's there? I wouldn't try anything. Jesus! Oh,
God! Get down! Quick, get inside! Tricks up my sleeve. I'm Patton.
Danny, I'm in your debt, Patton.
Hey, no need. Just glad I got to you on time.
What was that bulging bag of blood?
It's me. Bursters, I call them. Like walking bombs. Welcome to Shangri-La. Oh, it's okay. You can leave your shoes on.
Cool.
Oh, sorry. It's a mass maid's day off.
This place is class. How long you been down here?
How long? Long time. Oh, after the war, people don't like my face.
Sure. People are dicks when you don't fit in.
Yeah.
When did you serve?
Gulf War? I flew helicopters. My bird got shot down. Yeah. Could have been a lot worse.
So, you're a big film buff, eh?
No, why? I gotcha. Yeah, man, no shit, huh? I like the movies. You know, I get a little bit, you know, obsessed maybe sometimes. Oh, you like horror movies?
Sure, less now.
Yeah, man, that's what I'm talking about.
Oh, why don't we watch Omen of Kell, man? Omen of Kell, only one of the greatest movies ever made. I've only seen it like, 20 times, man.
Emma, I just came from her place.
No fucking way. Emma John, she's still here? What's she like? I hear she's really great.
Well,
she's going through it just now. Hey, plenty of room in that big pile of rocks. You should mosey on over and join him. Tell him Danny sent you.
What? No. Why would I do that? I mean, this is my home.
Go on, say you will. Sure, and they could use your skills over there.
I really want to watch Omen of Kell, man. Huh? That's a really great movie. Come on, sit yourself down. I'm gonna find the DVD. It was here somewhere. I was only watching it the other day. Where is Omen? To kill. Yeah. Found it. Come on. Will you please watch it with me?
I would, boy. But I've got a doctor's appointment I can't miss. Can I get to Santa Monica through these sewers?
Maybe. I mean, it's a long way.
Right. Well, best get a move on, then.
You know, I could, yeah, maybe I could, just... If I could, yes. Just... I'm sorry, I really need to watch Omen of Kell.
Enjoy your movie night. I got this.
You want to follow the signs for the Venice storm tank?
I nearly changed my name to Storm once. See ya.
There's the storm tank.
Ruben, it's me, your favorite.
Yeah, go ahead.
Change of plan. I'm flying solo, or wading solo in this case, through the sewers.
The sewers?
Ding, ding, ding. Operation knee-deep through shite may be rough, but better than moshing through the hordes up top.
I hope you're right. When you reach Santa Monica, head for the Sterling Hotel on Ocean Avenue. I'll be waiting.
Sterling Hotel. Got it.
Woo!
Okay, Boomer. Back it up. Oh. What? It blew the caps clean off. Main septic tank's all blocked up, so the sluice gate's locked. Apparently, a hydrostatic management system will magic it clear, if I can find it. Hydro, who's in my Watson system?
This is it.
Simple game of match the numbers, get the right pressure. Just one to go. Valve's not open very long. rushing through mounds of shite. This is worse than that fantastic lose at that club in La Brea. Flush it away. Out of sight, out of mind. Right, boys? More of these puke monsters. Is this where they come from? Smell of burning shite. Our runaway breaker. Not now. The main septic tank. Delightful. Open sesame. Was that?
Ow.
Oh, Jesus, Beck. Is this mess alive? Oh, what? Beck, they're everywhere. Danny, use your damn legs. No looking back. Come on, keep moving. Oh, feck me! I need to get out of here! I made it. I fucking made it.
Hello? Hello? This is Dr. Reed. Are you receiving? This is Dr. Reed.
Hey, Danny here. Doc, the things I've seen, all that melted flesh the army's been flushing, it's here, and it's fucking alive. Growing, evolving, fuck!
The missing biomass. That's why it didn't add up.
Biomass?
Doesn't matter now. You need to get out of there.
I hadn't noticed. I'll be in touch when I see sunlight again.
Thank you.
Oh. Righto, Danny. No problem at all. Keep your eyes up. Don't make a bags of this. Oh, Jesus. Oh, right. I've decided I'm allergic to this. Not doctor recommended.
Here you are. I've been looking for you.
What? Here? Oi, do I know you?
Know me? More than you realize.
Sounds delightful. How's it going? Now let's get off this. Oh!
Do you feel that? Pulsing in your marrow. Like a promise.
Where the feck did you two come from, huh? I'll tell you now, I'm leaving. Through that door. And I'll go right through you two, if I must.
You've got your eyes wide shut. Clinging to the edge of the pool. Too afraid of drowning. I'm gonna have to help you let go.
Don't trouble yourself on my account. Don't you dare, you shite off! Need to get out of here. Get some sea air in my lungs. Find that doc. Come on, keep moving, Danny. shoved through the shit. I've earned some sunshine. Nearly there. Nearly there. And every saint and most of the angels. Fresh air. Right. Now, where the heck am I? Safe and Christ on a pogo stick. Venice Beach, blessed sea air. Sorry I'm late. Me! Breaker. Fitting name.
I think the breaker broke!
This'll do me.
Come in, quick!
I will, thanks.
I'm Kai. Excuse the mess, I'm doing my best. Go through, the guys are in there.
How's it going?
Holy fuck, it's Jack the Giant Slayer.
It's all in the wrist. I hope.
You want a blast on a Trent special?
Not now. Makes me sleepy.
Don't see any more of your swole bros, Alex.
They ain't my swole bros. How many fucking times?
Welcome to the Blue Crab. You're welcome to stay. We got plenty of real good food.
We could certainly do with your, you know, techniques. You are not normal.
Rude. And hopefully not accurate. Can't, anyway. I'm off to the Serling Hotel.
you're screwed, man. That whole area was militarized. Miles of fences and razor wire. Checkpoints and... shit.
Oh, yeah. Plus the Horde. Thousands of those ham brains trapped in the evac zone. Then there's the death pits.
Death pits? Listen to you assholes! The death pits! The emo motherfuckers.
Look, we got enough problems right here. Zompocalypse kicks off the week of the strongman competition.
Giant fucking roid-soaked monsters everywhere! You know what I think?
What?
Hey,
huh?
Hey,
what you fucking think, bud?
I think we...
Oh, shit!
God. They're gonna get me.
And then there were three.
I'll get the mop.
This lot could use all the help they can get.
Hello? This is Emma. I'm trying to reach... Oh, this is stupid.
Keep trying.
Emma Jaunt, that's you.
Okay. No need to tell the whole world it's me. Listen, I wanted to talk to you about poor dear Michael. I was upset. You didn't have to actually leave.
I did, though. If I was going to find this dark and our way out.
Yes, well, if it doesn't work out, you're welcome back here.
That's decent of you, Emmy. Thanks. I'll stay in touch.
Bye. Better not show in hundreds of bloody refugees.
As soon as they found out what you really like, they'd all leave anyway.